Hi guys, I'm Nosada and we are playing OpenTTD. Yes, we are. And we are waiting for our paddle steamers to go around. Because I'm watching them if they will actually go on timetable themselves. I think so, but I'm not sure. Oh, rail motor. Oh, that's very nice. No, I'm not really interested in this one. Sorry. Okay. That should actually speed up the process of growing the city. And that will stay for one day, really. Wow! No. Change time. Not stay for one day, stay for 80 days. Whoops, not 180 days. 80 days. That will make more sense. Actually, no. 40 and 40, that's the idea? Not also. I was never good with this kind of like timetables whatsoever. You know what? No, pure time. Because I don't know what I'm doing here. I usually was, I was basically making my system in a way that it will timetable itself. So I had a lot of trains and this kind of thing, so they would actually go and delay themselves and do this kind of stuff. So that was working just perfectly fine. I think I will need more bugs. I will add additional two of those. Should be okay. Okay. Now, Pincher, do you love me? Yes, you do. That's very nice. That's really, really nice of you. So I will demolish some of the buildings here, right? Because honestly, I just need the space. So, yeah, sorry. Okay, so we have this kind of stuff here, right, already. So that's very nice. We'll have to actually go and make it something like this. And here, not like this, but like this. Yes, and here we'll have to actually go and remove this station. Do they love us there? Because that's a very good question. Where's the pincher? Does it feed a leg? No, no. Pincher. It's good. It's good. Okay, I can. I can make the adjustments here for now. Go on. Okay, very cool. Okay, and this should fill with water. And it did fill with water, and they even built a bridge. That's very nice. That was the idea from the very beginning. Okay, so now we have at least this part settled. That's very nice. Now here we can make a dock. And that was the idea from the very beginning. Site unsuitable. Why? Huh. Can't put a dock there. Oh, that's kind of, that's a bummer. But why is that? The problem was with space, but okay, now we have the dock here also. Okay. And now this place would also have to be adjusted. Well, we can actually go and sell those, because we don't have the reason to hold to them. So you can occupy them, no problems. Seriously. Okay, Okay. So now, how I want to make this thing? Do they like us? Because I don't want to paralyze half of my network here. Oh, okay, that's excellent. So that should be perfectly okay. Oh, craps. Okay, now we need a bridge here. Yeah, we'll go with this one. Okay, so now everyone can actually go here. Yeah, but now the station is not... Oh, it should be okay. Should be okay. Sorry, I was panicking. Everything should be okay. Okay, so here we will also need a bridge. Because we'll need those, those bridges we'll need here. So I will start making them. Okay, now here is the next point of where to actually go and start making stuff. You may be wonder why I also bought these additional tiles around here. Well, mostly because it's hard to landscape when you have buildings around, so that is why. But otherwise, yeah, they didn't actually, they weren't really necessary to my plans. It's just nice to have them. Hey. Oh. Ah, interesting. Oh well. Okay, now here we need a bridge connection, so right. So we'll have to actually go with those. My goodness, we still have only the slowest of the trains. Funny enough, I will have to actually reboot those things in a more, in somewhere else, right? We need this kind of constructions that they were anyways, so that will be interesting. Okay, now here we need some bridges. Wow, we have only these very slow bridges. Actually, okay, go. Yeah, go. I will try to. I cannot do that. Oh, crap. I will try to do that, but I think I will not be able to do that. I think so. Yeah, because those are better ones. So that's okay. Yeah, these trains are really annoying me here. Yeah, making this kind of trains is always quite annoying. Because we have also those trains, right? That are actually trying to go places. Okay, go. I also wanted this thing to have to be symmetric. Okay. So this line is nearly done. No. Yeah. Okay. So this is one bridge. So we can go here. No problems. Here I will. Try to make this thing here so just so they can actually go. Same story here. Go, and I will remove it in a second. Yeah, okay, here. Okay, so we are nearly done with this one. Okay, so now we have the bridges as we like. So that's very nice. That's really, really nice. We don't have this kind of like track switching. So that's kind of crappy. And we have the depots here. That's also not that good. But what can you do about it, right? Well, actually, we could do something about it. Because this is not necessary that it's so close. We could also remove the depots from here. I will place them in different in different places in a second. Okay, so something like this. Now we can remove these ones. Now we can make this kind of signalization very quickly. Oops. Okay, so now this should be better. What do you have problems? Okay, so it just goes without any problems. So this should be better. Now we have this connection also here, so that's very nice. Now, do we need a better connection, a better water connection here? I think yes, that would be my guess. Okay, something like this, and that would be something like this. And here, whoops. I will go and damage more train here and add something like that. Okay, so this should be our water connection, that should be okay. I don't know why I actually placed the other one here, but it can stay. But yeah. Okay, so this should be better now. This actually produces goods and manufacturing supplies, so we can also start pushing goods all over the place. That's also a very important piece of information. Okay, but now we have a little bit nicer city, I would say. Where do we have the transparency options here? Oh, yeah. Yes, way nicer, way nicer. And here we have this kind of suburbs, and so right. We have to see if I can actually go and develop this part. Most likely. Yeah, okay. Now here we also have to move those a little bit further. So, sorry. I will buy the plots here. Oh, okay, so I could have actually done it without any kind of additional buying. Oh, here, no, bad city, don't do anything here. It's mine. Go away. Oh, wow, okay. See, I didn't look at them for like, I don't know, maybe a couple of years, and they already try to get them, yeah, the space that I want. But we shall go and remove those. And we have here a congestion that's not very nice, and we shall actually go and try to do something about it. Let us make more tunnels. 2, 3, 4. Okay, those are the 4 tunnels that we need. Here for now you can should be able to go. What's the problem here actually? No, I think they cannot actually do that, right? Yeah, they cannot really do that. Okay, This is bad, this is bad, this is bad, because that's actually blocking our system. Okay, so now they like us. Well, craps. Okay, but now we can actually do something here. Okay. Wrong, but okay. So this will be 2. So at least they will be able to go back. Right. Okay. So at least they will be able to go back. Okay. Next one. Oh, really annoying situation. Really annoying situation. Here also we have to actually make the train tracks go in a proper way. I don't know yet how. That would be interesting. Okay, everything went through, so now we can modify this thing in something more usable. Okay, because that was the idea. I will make this thing. Oh, and that's completely wrong. Wrong signals. Okay, so this is one problem solved. What is this going on? Rundle Woods. But where is that? No, it's not even here. Where is that? Rundle Woods. Dogs. Here. Oh my goodness. You are really far away. Okay, go there. Okay, it's going there. So that's cool. That's cool. Now, here. Here we can make the proper rails that we want. At least start doing them. Later on we'll just basically hop in and actually make all the amends for mistakes and so. Yeah. See, like this thing. Not really that nice, but okay, we'll start by making something. Okay, and we'll need a some signals. Okay. Here I think I will make something interesting, because I would like to have this kind of rail connection that will actually go here and here. Yes, this kind of stuff. So here, I assume that this city loves us. We have already 2 trams here and some other communication. So yeah, we have outstanding communication, outstanding connections with them. And we would like to go and demolish this one. Okay, so we will have this kind of connection here. Okay. And they don't like us anymore, but that's kind of okay, because we don't have much plans for them yet. We will have later on, but not yet. Okay. Can we actually do something like this? Yeah, we could. Okay, so here we'll have this kind of really, really, really nifty connections. Okay, here we need this thing to happen. Suspension bridges, okay. Now the next suspension bridge, okay. Here we will need another one, and that will be here. That will be here, okay. Now suspension bridge, yes. Now here we'll need another one, and this one will be somewhat here. This one, see, I am not a fan of this leg, sorry. Here, whoops, and here, yeah. So this will be another suspension bridge, another suspension bridge. Okay, and those could totally go and connect here. Okay, so this will be one part. See, and now it will look very nice. That's very nice. See, we have all those suspension bridges here. That's very nice. Now we can actually place also the tracks here. And I made it so that we have tracks here so I can actually place signals, because on bridges you cannot place signals. Nope. No, sir. Okay, so we have signals everywhere now. That's very nice. Okay, now here, how we can actually go and connect? The problem here is that maybe the merge isn't really the thing that we want here. I think here we actually want to have a three-way. Yes, I think we want. And also we have this kind of tram communication here, right? So yeah, even better. How I want to connect those? Okay. We'll remodel this thing a little bit. Yeah, sorry. We'll move it a little bit here. Here. Okay, there will be a bridge, not a bridge, a tunnel here. And that will be our new connection when it comes to road and trams and whatsoever, right? Okay, so we can now go back. And that's very cool. Can remove the road here. Oops. And the tram rails, right? Oops. Okay, so now we have this part. That's very nice. And now this part. Now this part will be something interesting. Because this will be a quite long, quite big three-way section junction. Oh yeah, that was the word that I was looking for. And maybe it would be actually quite interesting. Okay, so something like this. Now this will be connected here and here. That's very nice. And the other thing that we would like to have is to have these ones also connected to these ones, right? And to do that, I don't know yet what we have to do. I think I will do something maybe like this. No, that will not help us. Wow, it actually went here. Huh. Is that a better way? I cannot believe that. Well, apparently. Okay, that's cool. Wait a second, that's what is that? What's this one? What do you want? Where are you going? Who are you? Marwi Woods to Rundle Woods. Okay. That's the milk one, right? Capacities, yes, milk. Okay. So this is better? So okay. Well, if you say so. Okay, so if you say so that it's better, then yeah, go. I will not judge you. Okay, but now how to make this connection here? The bridges are actually not my best friend in this situation. Not at all. And the tunnels also not really the best friend. The ideal part would be to actually make a bridge here and here, and then make the merge here, and from here to here, and from here to here is actually is very easy, because then we can actually reuse even this one. Yeah, this one is easy. See, something like that. And the only thing that we want to make sure here is that we have long enough road to actually go and have the proper speed, and that's all. Yeah, and that's all. That was easy. Okay, so this part was quite easy. Now the other part is that to make here the connection. How I would like to do that? It's bugging me and I don't know how. Actually, can I make a bridge above a bridge? Is it even possible? Is it even possible to do something like that? No, I cannot do a bridge above a bridge. Ah, quite interesting. Okay, so I cannot really make this kind of connection. So I would have to actually go and fit here. Whatever I would like to do, I would have to fit here. Oh, that's not the best choice, actually, that I would prefer to have. Yeah, what can you do, right? Okay, something like this here, and something like this here. Yes, that would be the thing. here now. And we have this situation, and we are a little bit too tight here. So I'll move it by one tile here. That should be perfectly okay. And here we'll have a bridge to here. Oh, this is a lot of bridges. Yeah, here. Okay, so that's the idea. Okay, so that is the idea. I doubt that it's an optimal one, but yeah, we'll have to do. It will have to do. Honestly, if you know a better way to actually make this kind of junction, tell me in the comments, really, because I'm really curious right now. Yeah. Most likely you can make it better. I'm quite sure, really, but I just don't have a good idea how to do that. Okay, but now we have this kind of three-way junction. That's very nice. That's a quite big one actually, for only a three-way on with two lanes everywhere. Okay, but this is the end of this episode, and we'll see each other next time. And next time maybe we'll actually make some more connections. And I would like to connect this city and futurely in also this city with a proper train. And also do that kind of train to Pincher somehow. I think we actually will go and reuse the docks here. But we'll modernize the whole thing to actually have better capacity for a larger amount of trains. And yeah, I think that's the idea. And later on we could also make here a pass-through station. That's also a good idea. So then we can actually go and continue here. So then we can have like this kind of communication from one of the cities here, maybe from McWilliam River to Pincher, and then through here, this kind of station, to Ululu and back to Marawi. So maybe that will be even a better idea. Yeah, but all that next episode. So, yeah, thanks guys, and see you guys later. Ciao.